Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 251. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So one pair will be this and this two will be left out. So first we'll divide this two and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 2 here and 2 here, it will be 4, which is greater than 2, so we cannot use it. If we write 1 here and 1 here, it will be 1, which is good to use. So 1 here and 1 here, 1 subtract, 1 will be left. We did 1 into 1, so add both. So 1 plus 1 will be 2. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair down and it will be 151. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 6 here and 6 here, we'll get a number greater than 151. So we cannot take 6. We'll be taking 5. 5 here and 5 here. 1, 2, 5. Subtract. 26 will be left. Now 25 into 5 we did. So add both. So 25 plus 5 will be 30. Write it here and keep a digit extra. And this number we need to make it big. But we don't have more pair, so we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring pair of zeros down and number will be 2600. Now we can write 8 here and 8 here, it will be 2464, subtract, 136 will be left. Now 308 into 8 we did, so add both. So 308 plus 8 will be 316 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will be 13600. Now compare this 31 with this 136. So 31 4 times is 124, so we can try 4 times 3164 into 4 we can try, and we'll be having 12656, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, 12656, subtract, and we'll be left with 944. Now 3164 into 4 we did, so add both. So 3164 plus 4 will be 3168 and one digit extra. And this number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will be 94,400. Now compare this 31 with this 94. So the 31 3 times is 93. So we can try 3 times 31683 into 3 we can try, and we'll be having 95,049. So 3 times will not work because it is bigger than this. So with this we can understand that 2 times will surely work. So 2 here and 2 here, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 251 will be 15.842. That will be the answer. So this is all about square root of 251. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.